Can you believe that this lovable animated cartoon is responsible for America's largest and most invasive propaganda spreading news network ever?
No!
The Simpsons. Gotta love them, but man, it's hard to stay relevant when it takes 6 months to produce an episode. But who knows? Maybe it'll still be funny around New Year's when they start riffing on the swine flu or Barack Obama's inauguration.